Hello, everybody. Welcome to 2 Minutes with TJ. Today's discussion is going to be on friends. And today's date, March 28, 2016. Exodus 33:17, and the Lord had replied to Moses, "Yes, I will do what you have asked, for you have certainly found favor with me, and you are my friend." Psalms 54:4. "But God is my helper. He is a friend of mine." Matthew 10:32, "If anyone publicly acknowledges me as his friend, I will openly acknowledge him as my friend before my Father in heaven." Luke 12:8, "And I assure you of this, I, the Messiah, will publicly honor you. In the presence of God's angels, if you publicly acknowledge me here on earth as your friend." Hebrews 9:24, "For Christ has entered in heaven itself to appear now before God as our friend. It was not in the earthly place of worship that he did this, for that was merely a copy of the real temple in heaven." James 2:23, "And so it happened, just as the scriptures say, that Abraham trusted God, and the Lord declared him good in God's sight, and he was even called the friend of God." You are a friend of Jesus Christ, our Lord, when you put all your trust in him. God has sent a helper, a comforter, who is also our friend. Abraham and Moses were known as friends of God. If we are friends of God, we have nothing to fear and are good in God's sight. Jesus is our friend in heaven who will speak for us when we completely acknowledge him here on earth. I want to thank you for listening to this message, and have a blessed day. God bless.